is the secret? Is the secret formula then that small is beautiful? That in India, the smaller states are more likely to succeed in the future than the larger state? You made an interesting allusion there. You said we are better than Gujarat.
Yes.
Now, over the last 10 years, all that we have heard in this country is the Gujarat model. Are you saying there is a Telangana model in this country which is far more successful than a Gujarat model, and it's based on small is beautiful? The smaller states have a better chance of India of succeeding in India than the larger states. Maybe all of India should have many more smaller states. We should have Vidarbha tomorrow. We should have, you know, I know people in my home state of Maharashtra will attack me for this, but why should Maharashtra be split also into a couple of states tomorrow?
I beg to disagree once again with you, because Telangana is not a smaller state. We pleaded. There are 17 states which are smaller than Telangana. It may be a surprise to people to know, we are bigger than West Bengal. We are bigger than Bihar, as per the geographical contours are concerned.
In your land area?
Yes.
But your population is much
population
smaller.
Population was also, we stand at 12th place in the country. We are not small. I dispute with you. We have been pleading during the course of agitation also to convince people, to convince the then Prime Minister, to convince Srimati Sonia Gandhi and so many others like you. I was arguing that we are not going to be a smaller state, and we proved to be otherwise. We are bigger than any other state in the country in at least 15-16 areas.
So you tell me, what is this Telangana model that you believe is superior to Gujarat? Why is Telangana in your view superior to Gujarat?
One day I was talking to Arun Puriji over the phone. I have requested him to come down to Hyderabad. I have requested him to come down with some senior journalists so that I can arrange an helicopter for him, so that he can go around Telangana state and see personally what is happening here. We made a stride of identifying the human resource with a different trend. Let me tell you a beautiful story. It was for me to stir up the rural economy. As the other journalist was mentioning, just before you came onto the dais, Hyderabad city, being very big, one of the big metros of the country, big metros of the world also, and the state of Telangana. When we incepted, Telangana state used to import about 650 lorry loads of sheep every day. Every day. Sheep used to come from Rajasthan, so many other states in the country. We have designed such a beautiful program, and it is proved to be so successful. We have taken up that particular work in a mission mode and secured a loan of 5,000 crores from the NCDC. Then we started distributing the sheep. People were laughing at me initially. Today I can tell you, successfully we have implemented that program by way of distributing 38 lakh sheep today, and the lambs born to them are another 13 lakhs. Telangana today added 50 lakh sheep population after the inception of the state. And the sheep is a moving bank. Moving bank. I can say it's a moving bank. Telangana will start exporting meat, processed meat, very well processed meat, to the entire country and to all the foreign countries also. Very shortly we'll start that.
So basically, if Gujarat has the lion, Telangana has the sheep.
No problem.
Right? Okay, that's
lion or sheep doesn't matter. Only thing, who makes the fast buck is the matter.
Well said. You know,
it's creating wealth that really matters.